Live from Thomasville, we've got one of the biggest events of the season.
All right, guys.
That's right, folks. All eyes are on this
little
town today. We are mere moments away
playing
from
as Guido,
race.
The little forklift guy.
You're going to look back and remember where you were for this one.
This guy. Oh, yeah,
exactly,
dude. Look at me.
Kind of new at the whole thing, as a matter of fact.
Yeah.
Come on. Let's go. Let's go, Guido.
Oh, snaps. Come on.
Hope you're not expecting much in the way of trophies.
Holy smoke. Where's everybody? Where's everybody? Oh. Holy smokes. What is this? Oh, dude.
It's easy to get turned around if you're not careful.
Excuse me, Mater.
Now that's how you hold the turn.
You really call that racing?
Oh my goodness, I'm in fifth place. Come on, Guido.
Hey, you gotta like that drift.
What is this? Oh, what is this? Oh, snaps. What is this?
Look who thinks they got a chance.
Is this a shortcut? Oh, that was a shortcut.
So long. What the matter? Can't take the pressure. Ha! Racing manager.
If I'm certain of anything,
get out of my way, sucker. Oh, right under the truck. That's awesome. What is this? Oh, shoot. Ah, yeah, Guido's in first place, man.
What's that drift through the turn?
Oh, shoot, did he cut across? Cutting across, cheater.
That's how you hold the turn. Pretty good on the turn.
Are you not feeling well, or is it lack of sleep? I now have a 5%
high. That was a bad landing.
Oh, dude. Oh, dang. Dang, I'm down here. I'm in sixth place. I see him. Not too far ahead.
When it comes to drifting, I'm a trailblazer.
Oh, what am I doing?
Oh, dude. Oh, I got pushed. Nice. Thank you.
What's that drift in the turn?
Oh, what the? Oh my goodness, I'm in 10th? How did I get all the way back here?
Oh yeah, stepping and sliding, baby. Now that's a perfect landing.
Oh my goodness, I'm way back here. Oh, what? Come on, dude. Final lap. Gotta get up.
I think you should consider forfeit.
What's that drift through the turn?
Oh, what the heck, man?
Kid, you're never gonna win like that.
And now with you guys slowing me down. Come on, dude. I'm in third place. That's good. I can still salvage this race.
Pretty good on the turn. Woohoo! Nice burst of speed. Hey, you gotta like that grip.
Oh, there he is. I see him.
Here and welcome back to Chick's Picks. I hope you've been following Cruz Ramirez recently, because we certainly have. As great as she was today, in the end, it just wasn't enough. That's how it goes sometimes.
Oh my goodness, that's crazy. I went for what? I was like 10th place? Last lap? Yeah, dude. This game is fun. And I mean it too. This game is actually pretty fun.
Welcome to Radiator Springs, folks. This is the official racing headquarters of Lightning McQueen and the setting for tonight's main event. Anytime you manage to gather a field of racers together like this, you know you're in for something amazing.
I picked up a thing or two watching races.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Come on, Guido. Yeah, dude. We got a 90 degree turn here. Oh, what the? Oh, what is this? Ooh, jump. Damn it, dude. Come on. Oh, look at this. Oh. What is this? Oh, shoot. What is this? Ah, here we go. Where am I going? Oh, I gotta make a left. Holy smokes. Holy smokes.
That's how you hold the turn.
I don't think so, buddy. Oh shoot!
No!
No!
I'm better than all of you.
Oh, thanks for the push, buddy.
Hey, you gotta like that grip. Oh no!
Oh no! What the heck, dude? Oh, dude, I'm dead. Seventh place. Oh, shoot. The Lightning McQueen. Where the heck am I? Can't see. Oh, my goodness. Final lap. Come through here.
Oh yeah, slipping and sliding, baby. What's that drift through the turn?
Oh, wow.
What a show today, folks.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. You know Guido, right? Fastest pity in the pits. Earlier today, he came out of nowhere to snag the win. This makes two in a row for him, and if you ask me, he looks poised for a third. Special guest Smokey, care to tell us what you think?
Stunt driving. Let's do this. Florida International Concourse.
One of the most highly anticipated events of the season. Okay, I know I'm not alone when I say I've really been looking forward to this race. I mean, you just can't lose with a lineup like this. Now, here's somebody who doesn't have many races under the belt yet.
That's right, Guido. I'm supposed to be in the pit. But I decided to race. Because everybody makes fun of me. Talk too much. Holy smokes.
Going back for now, folks. Don't try this at home.
Is that one lap? Holy smokes, that is one lap. I don't know where. Oh, there it is.
Oh yeah, slipping and sliding, baby.
All right, here we go. No! Final lap. Come on, Guido.
Turn.
See you later, suckers. Oh no! Booyah!
This race is done. Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Let's focus our attention on Lightning's hauler, Mac. Moments ago, he dropped another race. That's three losses in a row for a guy who came into the season with such hype.
Champion Racing Cup. Good job, Guido.
These competitors have got plenty of reasons to celebrate.